Hi everyone, welcome back to Ask the Instructor presented by Campus Mortgage. Today's question is, can a power of attorney be used for loan closing documents? Great question. As a senior underwriter, here are my thoughts. An agent under POA may sign closing docs as long as the lender obtains a recordable copy of the POA and the borrower has physically signed the initial loan application. The name on the POA must match the names of the person on the loan documents, and it must be valid at the time the affected loan document was executed. The POA also must be notarized and reference the property address. In some areas, the POA must be recorded along with the security instrument. A POA may not be used for cash out refinance or when the loan is being closed in a trust. This concludes our 1-minute video. As always, don't forget to download our course catalog at campusmortgage.org.